Okay, okay.
And I don't need my groove back.
No.
Unless the nigga looking like Tupac.
Oh.
Unless he got colors like Toucan. Sam, Sam I am.
What?
Different color lambs, green eggs and ham.
Okay.
What's up, everyone? It's your girl, Stephen Sam, aka SBS. And I have a new topic, of course. This one is, do studs shave down under? Well, I do, because I just don't like that feeling. Never have, never will. Yes, I do like my fam to shave. There are some studs that feel that they don't feel like they need to shave. Or trim, but guys shave, trim, you know, you don't have to be a bear, you know, you can shave your shit, you can trim it. I mean, that's not a good feeling, you walk around scratching and shit. I don't think that's a good feeling or a good look. I don't think hair is attractive, like, not hair on your head, hair everywhere else. I don't think that's attractive. I don't think I'm like some of the other studs or AGs or whatever. I shave my legs and, you know, armpits and stuff like that, but I know some people don't. I mean, that's cool. I mean, if that's what makes you comfortable, that's what makes you comfortable. I don't like hair. I don't like it. I don't like the feeling. I don't like to see it. I don't like it. So it might take a little bit extra while I'm in the bathroom, but you know what? It makes me happy. There are some studs that do shave, but don't shave. They like to be out and about. That's all I really gotta say about that one. Femmes that don't shave. Yeah, that's not a good look. You need to trim that. I don't like that little extra triangle shit. Just, why do you have a little patch of hair? Get rid of it. That's what you should do. Skateboard Sam, some other topic, request. And send in your request, and I will be back at you. Yeah, that's about it. I love you guys. Keep sending your stuff. Got a lot more videos for you. Entertainment. And love you. Love you.
In my zone, in my zone. Oh.